3 hours and 46 minutes on battery life and 5 hours on video life. Okay. And we're at 23 seconds now. That's it. Yeah, just let it go that way, because if you pause it, what'll happen is it'll make me want to splice them all together. Just leave it run. As soon as I get home, I can plug it in.
Okay. And so it's on recording now. So are you going to stop it and I start it, or are you just going to let it go? Okay.
Thanks, Tina. I appreciate it.
I'm actually switching hours. So I'll be opening every Saturday. So I'll be able to do this for you.
Okay. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Legion Academy in Rock Hill, South Carolina, home of your primetime players. Saturday primetime takes on Charlotte Drive, Charlotte, North Carolina. We'll be tipping off here shortly. If I could, have us all rise and, gentlemen, remove any hats for the play of our national anthem.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. 3-point bucket, 24, Jeff Pence.
Fouls number six, Sean Barnett, his first, team second of the quarter. It is a shooting foul. Altrius throws the line, shooting two.
Right,
Brian McCock wants to line up shooting two.
Thank you.
Reynolds, Carrie Carmack.
So long. class.
Oh!
with the visiting Charlotte Tribe 61 and your primetime players 53. All right, we'll put your hands together for our primetime cheerleaders.
Here comes number two. Oh, okay, man. We're still on the curve.
see you next time. Get a chance. Y'all practice those three-point shots or half-court shots at home. Jalen Dennis, 3 points. Christopher Ray, Francis Brooke, and Jacob Kennedy, all on four. Vivian Bradford with 7. Trey McLean with 14. Marquise Caldwell, 14. And Jeff Dennis with 12. So we up to 60 points for our guest to try. The players. Sean Barnett and Isaiah Carey both with 5. Cornelius Reynolds with 6. Bill Turner with 8. And lead the way to prime time Chris Moore with 21. Total 53 points. Second half coming right up. Thank you.
Ah! Oh!
Amy Cox, 6th Fidelio. So earlier today, Amy Cox won, beating UCLA 59-43 to advance to the Elite Eight.
Thank you.
Kingdom of Bradford.
Upset in the women's college hoops in the tournament. Third seed, Ohio State, upsets UConn 73-61.
team's first quarter. Jalen Pence at the line, shooting two.
Thank you.
play hard. You gotta get in there and be strong. You're really good on defense. Your offense, except for you're good on defense on watching the point, but once it gets under the basket, you stop. Like, you just let them blow by you. You just gotta stand there with your hands up and don't move.
Third, team set.
Thank you.
Anderson to serve.
He dribbles left. Like, if they can't dribble, if they're going to the left side, they can't dribble. You've got a great opportunity just to take it from them or just to keep pushing them over back to the left side, and they won't be able to get out. They'll step out. Mine's so little.
Don't get in the game.
We have flavor two fouls, number two Caldwell, the tribe, number 11 Heat for the players, both have been disqualified. Two shots for the players.
That's on you for leaving that thing. Always make
the top, the top. All day, Chris Moore. Ray, two.
Number five.
Bell 13, Trey Lane is second. Players in the bonus, Reynolds on the line for two.
Before he left, we had to make 25 foul shots. We had to make all of them.
25 what?
Foul shots. We should go and make them before we could go back to the school before we could leave.
If y'all did not make me, I had to start all the way over.
Oh, you need to practice yourself. You need to do that. Work yourself up to that. So you can say
free throw,
yeah. You can do like seven. You can do like seven. And if you miss one, you gotta start over. You can start at five.
Three more left
there. You just gotta work yourself up to that. Start little. Oh, yeah, that was a foul. I know he didn't mean to though.
Ladies and gentlemen.